Scanning facial features and matching to identifiable records. Stand by. Identity confirmed. You are leader of Republic Special Forces Unit Havoc Squad. You are cleared for Indigo level mission recruitment. Opening holo channel to Republic Fleet Admiral Jedi Master Otake. Stand by. Channel open.
Hello, my name is Otake. I serve the Jedi Order and lead the Republic's first expeditionary fleet. I need your help.
I didn't know you could be a Fleet Admiral and Jedi Master at the same time.
I've had many titles in my lifetime. I prefer being called Otake. It's shorter. I've received intelligence that the Empire has a secret prison inside the Maelstrom Nebula. It's a dangerous region, impossible to safely navigate. A Jedi prisoner possessing vital information is held captive there. I need your help to navigate the Maelstrom Nebula and free him.
What could this Jedi prisoner know that would be worth such a risky operation?
Direct knowledge of the Emperor's plans. Insights the Republic will need to win the coming war. I'm aboard the First Expeditionary Fleet's command ship, the Dreadnought Telos. Transmitting coordinates now, and please keep them to yourself. Otake out.
Welcome, my friend. I appreciate you coming all this way. Oh, do forgive me for not shaking hands. My hospitality exceeds my reach. Before we begin, I'll ask that you keep an open mind to what you're about to hear. The source of my information is, unconventional.
A good source of intel only needs to be reliable.
I assure you, the information couldn't be from a more legitimate origin. You are not a Jedi, but you can still experience the Force's mysteries with my help. Concentrate with me. Focus your mind. Feel the Force around us. Hear its echoes. Yes, the Force is with us. She is here, a Jedi without physical form. Her body is long dead, but her wisdom, her essence, lives on.
You said your source was unconventional. I wasn't picturing a whatever that is.
Most Jedi go their entire lives without experiencing anything like this. You are special.
The darkness will consume all it touches. Stars will burn black, ashes raining on lifeless worlds. Everything ends. The prisoner holds the darkness at bay, lost inside it for 300 years. His strength will fail. Then he will become the darkness.
This prisoner has been fighting the Empire for centuries. How is he still alive?
The bond weakens, my friend. I'll take things from here. He's told me many things. Revealed the existence of an Imperial prison in the constantly shifting Maelstrom Nebula, and a way to get there. The only way to navigate the Maelstrom is using a Gree computer hidden at an Imperial fortress. We need that computer to free the Jedi prisoner.
What's a Gree, and how are its computers so special?
Gree are an ancient civilization, rarely seen anymore. How the Empire obtained their technology is a mystery. The fortress we're invading is on the planet Tural V, enemy territory protected by Imperial warships. Too many to fight. But we have a captured Imperial shuttle that can sneak past the sentries. It's waiting for you in the hangar.
You can fill me in on the rest while we travel. There's no time to waste.
Our fleet will hide at the system's edge, so I can monitor your mission and guide you. If something goes wrong, we'll come running. Now go to the shuttle, my friend, and may the Force be with you.
Outstanding. You've given us access to the Empire's communications. Are you there, my friend?
I read you loud and clear.
Our data slices are quietly shutting down the Empire security grid. The enemy's in for an unpleasant surprise. The time for subtlety is almost over. Make your way carefully to the fortress, but once you arrive, strike quickly and hard.
How fast will those ships in orbit respond once they hear what's happening at the fortress?
The sentry ships aren't prepared for a ground invasion. They shouldn't be a factor. I'm sending coordinates to the fortress. The Gree computer is amazingly compact. You'll have no trouble carrying it out. I'll keep quiet from here on, unless it's an emergency. Oteg out.
You, on my doorstep. Fortune has always favored me.
Since our last meeting, you've become a rising star in the Republic Special Forces. I've read your file. Quite respectable. Sadly, your victories end here. My fleet is about to bombard your position from orbit.
Are you insane? You'd wipe this fortress off the map just to get revenge?
My orders are to safeguard the fortress's contents at any cost. I've adopted a liberal interpretation of that command. It's been a pleasure catching up, but you won't escape this time.
Zotek, do you read me? I monitored that transmission. My fleet is moving to intercept the bombardment. I'll do my best to keep the Grand Moff busy, but you need to hurry. Find that green computer and get out of there.
Republic butchers, you've invaded a sovereign imperial world, slaughtered dozens of innocents to what? Steal our research? This facility is on a mission of peace. We're charting the Maelstrom Nebula for the good of all.
You have warships in orbit and battalions on the surface. If this is your version of a peace mission, you're doing it wrong.
We knew once you discovered our research, you'd attempt to steal it, and here you are. When the rest of the galaxy hears of this unprovoked assault, the Republic's evil will finally be exposed. What are they paying you to exterminate us? What price was your conscience worth?
Save your accusations. Pre-technology isn't easy to come by. Where did the Empire find it?
Darth Malgus obtained the computer during an expedition to the Outer Rim. I don't know more than that, and I don't care. You're condemning hundreds of civilian science vessels exploring the Maelstrom Nebula. Electromagnetic radiation alters the safe navigation routes every moment. Without precise and timely coordinates from the Gree computer, thousands of good people, innocent scientists, will be trapped there forever.
The Republic doesn't leave civilians to die. Transmit fresh coordinates to your science vessels and order them home. Then, the computer's ours.
But our research, all that dangerous exploration will have been for nothing without a complete map. Transmitting the coordinates now. The computer is yours. I hope it breaks the first time you use it.
My fleet's taking heavy losses and the fortress defenses are crumbling. There's no more time. Take the computer to the fortress shuttle bay. You can fly out in one of their ships. We'll rendezvous in Republic space. Now, go!
Cut your escape awfully close. Grand Moff Gilran destroyed the fortress just moments after you left. We suffered heavy losses at Tural 5. The Dantooine, the Sirocco. More starfighters than I care to count. But there's no time to mourn the dead. We must strike the Empire's prison before the enemy bolsters its defense.
Down on Taro 5, your Jedi friend sent warnings. She didn't appear, but it was definitely her voice.
You aren't a Force user. That's extraordinary and wonderful. Heed her advice. My technicians have plugged the Gree computer into the Telos' hyperdrive. We're already calculating a safe route to Maelstrom Prison. When we arrive, I need my best people leading the raid. You're the Jedi prisoner's only hope of escaping alive.
Do we have a plan to free the rest of the captives? We're not just leaving them there, are we?
The facility was specifically built for the Jedi prisoner. The good news is, you should only have to break open one cell. This mission will cost more lives before it's done, but it's a necessary sacrifice. The Jedi prisoner can end this war, save countless worlds. We'll be jumping to hyperspace soon. Head for the shuttle bays. Be ready to launch on my signal. May the Force be with you.
Your persistence is impressive. Most of my foes have the decency to die quickly. Yes, I arrided before you. Bided my time in the nebula. Otek spread his forces too thin. It will cost him his life. And yours. Darth Malgus will be most pleased.
Should your master's name mean anything to me?
What short memories you people have. Darth Malgus is the Empire's greatest hero. He led the assault on Coruscant's Jedi Temple, killed its leaders. Scurry about our prison. After I destroy your fleet, I'll find you.
This is Otek. We've sliced the enemy's comm frequency. Kilran's got us pinched between his fleet and the prison's autocannons. The Jedi prisoner must be freed, even if it means losing the fleet. As long as we're between you and Kilran, you're protected.
If you stay here, you'll die. Fall back. Kilran can't stop this rescue.
We'll make a tactical retreat, draw off enemy warships, divide their forces. I'll keep the comm channel open. Good luck.
So much trouble from one Republic operative, it almost strains credulity.
My lord, I promise to rid you of this nuisance. This embarrassing farce ends here.
Securing the Emperor's prisoner is your only priority. Deal with this annoyance another time.
There's no time like the present, my lord. I'll accomplish both objectives.
You put everything on the line to keep that man. Why? Who is he?
You don't even know why you're here. It's fascinating.
You're a true patriot. I admire that. But better you should die ignorant. The Empire salutes you, Grand Moff Kilran. I leave you to reclaim your honor.
Glory to the Empire! My honor will be satisfied. My resources. Execute Right on my mark.
So much left to conquer.
What's happened? I can feel... No. No! What have you done? There's nothing to restrain him now.
You were the one being restrained.
My struggle held the Emperor in check. How did you find me?
Your strength fails. You must be free, or all is lost.
You should be one with the Force, finally at peace.
No peace while you suffer. The Emperor drowns you in black waters.
He wants me to be Darth Revan again, serve him as I did centuries ago.
Holo records say you brought the Republic to its knees as a Sith, and saved it as a Jedi. They also say you're dead.
I am dead, and reborn over and over. Jedi, Sith. Many lifetimes, I led my allies to the galaxy's edge to destroy the Emperor. We didn't understand his true power. I lost everyone, betrayed from within. The Emperor imprisoned me, kept me alive with Sith alchemy. Use me.
What use were you to him locked up in here?
I've known both sides of the Force, light and dark. To him, I was a conduit. The Emperor used me as his link to the light side of the Force, the Jedi Order. Through me, he saw visions. But that same link also gave me influence. I convinced the Emperor peace was in his best interest. Tempered his hate.
The peace is lost. The Emperor makes his final war. Stop him. Flee this place while you can. Use the enemy's vessels.
Thank you, old friend. I will finish what we started. So many lost for my freedom. I met Master Oteg. He left to inform Republic High Command of the casualties. They're devastating. Your survival gives me hope. I've served with many soldiers. None were your equal.
I won't let that kind of talk go to my head. Not while the Empire's still standing, anyway.
With you on the front lines, we'll win. My link to the Emperor is broken. But I learned a lot as his prisoner. Centuries of knowledge. I'll share everything with the Jedi Council. Then, I'll end this blasted war and the Sith Empire forever.
How will you accomplish that?
There's one secret the Emperor never pried from me. A place called the Foundry. In the wrong hands, it can exterminate civilizations. In my hands, it will save the galaxy. You should return to the fight for as long as it lasts.
Before I go, who was that woman who led us to you?
She was a great Jedi. My most trusted ally. History remembers her as the Exile. To me, she was more.
Your shuttle to Python is fueled and ready, my friend. It's time.
Goodbye. I won't forget what you did today.
Neither will I. You not only saved him, but you helped spare the fleet additional losses.
I just did my job.
Humility is good. In moderation. Sometimes you just have to accept you're a hero. Thanks to you, we've taken a great step toward final victory over the Empire. May the Force be with you.